nobody cares what albums you put with Bill Clinton.